around. You see, first it was a dream. I was living in Rome, and then I moved to London, bought a brand new home. And everywhere I went, I drew lots of attention, like a stress limousine. One of those new inventions. It took a few years before the day had come, but I was ruler of the world, rank number one. So I headed toward Washington, claimed the crown, let the whole world know that the king was in town. As I arrived, the crowd started to cheer, and then someone yelled out, "The king is here!" So I headed toward stage to make a speech about the new style of living I was gonna teach.
I rule the world.
On the telephone, you know, with newsmen, reporters, and voters too. I had so many calls, I didn't know what to do. You know, out, lots, I continued to work. I signed so many papers, my fingers started to hurt. Then I shook off the pants. Hey, this ain't no thing, cause there's nothing in the world of being number one. We'll be right back.